terrorist groups recruit new members.
I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar, a manipulator, that I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story, a true story. Once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And then she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. The father told her this was her test. Would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
You must have faith. Let go. Do you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest, but we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. See you soon.
I'll go this way. Enemies.
Hey, is that you, Rook? Thank Christ, help us out here.
Our bacon. They've been throwing themselves at these walls for days. Just won't let up. They already kicked open a hornet's nest.
Truck's on the road!
Damn it! Medic! Brooke, I need you up on that wall.
Me! Rogers, there's an Arkweller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. Now you're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! We ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got them. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
Hey there, bud.
We need to conserve our meat.
Rook, you're doing a hell of a job out there. But Faith doesn't like disobedience. We got word there's an armed patrol cruising the river, and it sounds like she's called in the Chosen. The toughest the cult has to offer.
Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update.
Gonna make you hallucinate, and if you breathe it for too long,
we're supposed to be safe.
Well, you could wind up like the marshal. Wait, horse out.
Campaign office. Over here. Gonna be honest. Never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there. Swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars... They're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. But keep an eye out for him, would you?
We're supposed to be safe in here, but I kind of feel like Fate's pretty happy to have all of us trapped in one place.
Nice to see a pretty face.
Good to see you, Mr.
Howdy, bud.
My granddad taught me to shoot when I was six. Never thought I'd be aiming at another human being.
Who'd have thought the old prison would become a holdout for the resistance?
Can we talk a minute?
Your sheriff seems to know what he's doing, though. Tracy, I've seen around. Mostly keeps to herself. And Virgil, well, he's Virgil. I don't care much for politicians. Do what you can to help him out. I'll be in touch.
I don't need some nut job with a god complex to tell me this place is paradise. I figured that out a long time ago.
It's a full-time job keeping this place safe from the cult.
I hear you.
You radio if you hear anything.
People got a safe place thanks to you. Faith's half-sister to John and Jacob.
With John out of the picture, she's gonna be pissed. Don't get trapped in the cliffs.
Glad to see you, Deputy. You know much about Bliss? We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that Bliss. You're one of us now. A cougar. We're a team that helps each other, and I need your help right now, Deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of Bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
Heard you helped defend the county jail.
Yep, sure is a pretty day.
Darlin', it's good to see you again. You been keeping your head down?
Heard you were involved in that big fight at the jail.
They got 24-hour patrols around the statue. It'll be a monster of a job to hit that thing.
A monster job is what we need to rattle Faith. That girl has every peg drunk on her lies. I want to take her down a notch. Thanks for the info. We're gonna put it to good use.
You got it.
Thank you.
God, I'm okay. Anyone there? Thanks. You see, the angels reek of bliss. The cult drowns them in that stuff, I just know it.
Thank you.
and chattering all over the comms. The piggies are stinking mad about their water treatment. I don't think they like you very much. Solid work, deputy.